Lane from the popular show Desperate Housewives. And I'll tell you where a few of the characters live here. We got Gabrielle's house second from the left. It's the Butterscotch house. That's the Longoria's character. Next door we have character Betty Applewhite's house. This one used to belong to the Munsters. Remember that show? That's where it was. Cleans up rather nicely. Also on the left we have Susan's house. She's played by Terry Hatcher. That house there used to belong to the Hardy Boys. So kind of fitting Susan lives there because she's definitely the detective out of the Housewives on Wisteria. Lynette lives in the greenhouse with a picket fence out front. And Lynette's played by award-winning actress Felicity Huffman. Now most of the houses here on Wisteria Lane have been around here for many years. Gabrielle's home, for instance, was built in 1950. And I mentioned the one next door is from the Munsters, so that's taking us back a few years as well. But we have one house that was built specifically for Desperate Housewives. Fans of the show will recognize it as Edie's home. It's the pink one at the end of the cul-de-sac on the right. It's also a practical set. We've got the lights still set up for the last interior shot by the kitchen. Edie's played by Nicolette Sheridan. But let me cut to the clip. I'm going to show you Edie, the rest of the lovely ladies, and the lovely houses on Wisteria Lane.
Oh, no, she's not.
Well, I have a phone.